whoever's behind me, I don't even care. I'm just firing aimlessly behind me. Cause someone's shooting me! Oh my god. Leave it. Oh my god. You see all the bullets flying past me? Jeez. No! 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 Oh man. Oh good. Turbo, 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 turbo. Come on. Oh my god. No! No! This is so stupid. Oh my god, I was winning. Yeah, I kind of figured my health was low, sir. I'm gonna die. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. I may have a chance here. I need a special. Gate missed. Yeah, I missed the gate, really. And I have no turbo left. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! No! Damn it! I'm changing the freaking bar. I need a faster vehicle than this. That was not helpful at all. I was winning too. That's such a huge lead. I fell off twice. Damn it, sweet. Give me your sluggish handling. Oh, I'm so sad. Okay, let's try this again. What do I want? Do I want Reaper? Kamikaze handling. Special weapon. Dude. Low speed. Let's just go with Reaper. This is such a high risk right now. Oh my god. Because he's so weak. Oh man. I was doing fine until... I just had to fall. I just had to fall. Really. Just my luck. Can I skip this cutscene? Diablo Pass. I can't skip the cutscene.
Three.
Oh, there, good.
Yeah. One.
Ooh, oh my god, I actually hit someone with it. Damn, look how huge everyone is. Jeez, I'm the freaking midget. Special weapon back online. Oh my god, his handling's so tight though, I like it. This guy actually helped me out. I could probably win this one, hopefully. So I don't get boned and die. Or I swear, if I get killed in the race, like, you know, blown up before I even hit the bomb, like, is the game over still for me or what? Oh my god, his handling so good. Oh my god, I look so badass holding a shotgun like this though. Boom. I know you can do this, hold on. Get a kill! Yeah! Crimson Fury. Oh my god, that was so beastly. Damn, yeah, still on this turbo? Holy hell. Mega guns. Damn, Reaper is really fast. Holy hell. I screwed over Crimson Fury though. I'm happy about that. This is going a lot smoother and a lot faster too. Sweet Tooth is way too damn slow. Look at this. Look at this. Who knew that one of these unlocks would be good, put to good use? Yay! Look at this! I'm about to overlap everyone. Again. Woo! Bye, bye. Ow! Damn it! No, ow! These people are veering me off the road. They're ruining my good lead. And it's smooth sailing over here, isn't it? Yeah, because no one can catch up to me. Look at this. Look at this! So easy. Hopefully I don't miss a gate, because... Oh, so I have 12 chances. Okay, so that's not hard at all. I don't know how I missed a gate the last time. I mean, I could have sworn I went through all of them. Look at this. So easy. Easy mode. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm assuming that the last one's gonna be like the boss battle, whoever it is. I don't know who it is. I know because you have to go against like the faction leaders and everything. I just don't know who Sweet Tooth's faction, opposing faction guy, person, thing is. I'm assuming it's Dolphix. I remember a trailer a long time ago when this game was on its release and everything. They showed Dollface versus Sweet Tooth. So I'm assuming it's her. Well, that was a lot. That was really easy. Jesus. And wheelie for the win.
Congratulations.
Bomb activated. I just killed everyone. One. Aw. Yay.
Detonator activated. Bombs will now
oh my
explode.
God. Look at
that.
Everyone's just dead. Oh my god. All opponents defeated. Well, wow, that guy was right behind me too, really? Did anyone just see that debris fly past me? Jesus Christ. Yes, the theme song of this game is stuck in my head. Oh, I got roadkill. Damn, I don't like his design in this game, though. Very douchebag looking. Yeah, the flames and everything, come on. That's not how Roke is supposed to look like. It's supposed to be like a bunch of scrap parts put together, because I know that Marcus Kane was the one I think he built Roadkill. From what I remember, I think, because I know he was scrapyard. He was a scrap junk car type thing. The Brothers Grimm. Oh, it's Mr. Grimm, okay. The Brothers Grimm, though. What? Huh? Heh? I don't understand this. Okay, so let's see how this boss battle turns out. Oh boy. Now back in the suburb area.
Welcome back to Sun Springs, sweet tooth.
Okay. Oh. What the? What?
As you can see, we're not.
Oh my god.
The loyal gang of Mr. Grimm.
What the hell is this?
Wants to keep you from your prize.
Oh,
if
wow.
They kill you,
okay.
Next year, one of them gets to enter my contest. So as you can imagine, they're motivated.
Boss, this don't look good.
Oh, I'm roadkill.
They're just men.
What the hell? I couldn't pick my own vehicle.
And I've killed plenty of.
Oh, it's Hammerhead. Hammerhead, what? That. Why is he so huge? He's so freaking huge in this game. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh, whoa. Wait. I need. Oh god, this does not. This is unfair. Oh god. Eh. Man, shotgun has a huge recoil. Like it knocks them back like. Oh my god.
Special weapon has regenerated.
This is not. Oh my god. Oh, dude, he's so. This is so bad. I'm supposed to fight these two freaking. Gotta fight Hammerhead. I don't know what the other name is. That thing looked like it said Slayer. Oh, that's not cool. It's exposed to us. I can't hide. That's the second one. Oh, it's a charge up.
Oh, he ran over me. Oh, no.
Oh, why? Stop running me over, please. I need to get them away from each other. Jesus. Oh, I got mega guns. Yay. It's not really helping me, though. Oh, my God. I just need to find a lot of weapons. Like, I hear them. They're very loud. They're very scary. Dude. Oh!
Oh, get away from me! Ow!
Kill. Oh, God. Oh, I can't even touch him either because he just runs me over and it hurts me. Hey! No, ow. Hammerhead, stop. And he reruns over anything, it automatically destroys it. That's. There goes my cover! Who? I'm out. I don't even want this anymore. I don't even want to play this game. Nope. I ain't with it. I ain't about that life. God, you have knockback everywhere. Why? Ow! Okay, bad idea. Ow! God damn it. There's no health. I'm about to die. There's health over there, though. Come here, baby. I need you. Hey! That didn't heal that much, but whatever. I'll take it. Don't tell me I only have a certain number of health. Like, health pickups. Oh, my God. Oh! It don't even appear on the radar. Ah! Stop running me over, though. God! I need to take out one of them. I gotta kill this guy. Hammerhead, go away. I love you and all, but I hate you in this game right now. You are bringing me doom. Nothing but pain and sorrow. Oh, God! God, man. They went all out on this. Oh, you get some damage. Oh. Ow. That help. Oh, that special hurts. And nope. Gotta get out. Go fast. Where's goddamn hip health? I need health. And before they run this over and completely expose me. I have so much pickups. Oh, come on. It goes. Oh, nope. There is nowhere to hide, literally, now. I'm just gonna fire backwards like this. It's actually kind of working. Oh! Oh, dear. Oh, I was supposed to hold that bar, wasn't I? Oh boy. Oop. Can I get health pickups, please? Or something? Do they regenerate or not? Oh my god. This is going to be a tough one. Oh, wait, no! Oh, scatter shots. Yay! Okay, so they do kind of regenerate over time, I think. Oh no! Hammerhead, stop! Hammer! It's hammer time! Hammer time! Ah. Oh god, I gotta get out of here. Ooh, got it! Got one of them, I think. I killed Hammerhead at least. God, how they build that thing.
Screw this clown!
Oh my god, really? That's messed up.
Weapons ain't cutting through that, boss.
Interesting. It's like a little shell for them to hide in.
Don't worry, boss. Just get us close. I'll take care of the rest.
Oh great. I gotta drive under him. Okay. They really don't want to make this easy at all. Alright, so he's completely covered head to toe in metal plate armor. Okay. I probably should have done some damage to him earlier, because I hope that he doesn't have, like, any health regenerated. Yeah, scatters. Get over here.
That enemy's armor.
Oh, I can't freeze him? Oh, man, nope. I'll get some health first, because I'm going to probably die. Ah! Oh. Ow! No! Oh, my God, frame drops. Immense frame drop. At least I'm under him. What is going on here? What is going on here? Oh my god. He glitched. Let's just... He glitched! He almost freaking glitched!
Got it, boss. I almost got it!
No, he glitched!
Okay, boss.
Oh wow, I'm actually taking damage though.
Right? Give me a sec to arm the bomb, then we can blow this fucker sky high.
He actually glitched. Look at this. My game is freaking out right now. Look at this. I'm just going to stay still. Look at him. He's stuck. This was probably the easiest way to win. I thought I was taking damage, but apparently it's my screen. Oh, no. Wait a second. No. He's trying to get it. Uh-oh. He's hearing me laugh at him right now. He's just chilling.
Okay, boss. Bomb set. I'm coming down.
Oh, no. What? No. Wait. No. I'm sorry. Here.
If you don't see any blood.
What am I doing? I'm getting out of here.
It won't hurt you as much as dying by my knife. Don't you agree?
Come on, man. What are you talking about? What about our prizes? What about all we've done? Our team, boss.
Left the detonator in the car with
me. Oh my god, I have the detonator. Oh, I'm such a dick. I had to do it myself. Wow, Sweet Tube's an ass. But I love it. God, look at his machine guns, though. Man, they're huge. Oh, God, my brother.
The appetizer answer before I find and slaughter the untrained.
Oh, he's almost dead. Yeah, got him! Woohoo! I'm happy! Even though, oh man, that was kind of annoying to deal with, though.
Watch them die that way.
Defeated.
But now, tonight, it all comes to an end.
That was so tonight, weird, though, how it glitched out like that. That's what honestly helped me out so much.
Treat.
What the hell is this? Oh wow, I unlocked Talon. Oh man. That is hilarious. Just a he glitched out so badly. Wow, I got silver. The one that got away. Oh, I got the achievement though. Hooray. Oh my god. Why couldn't it have happened faster? I probably would have gotten a gold medal for that. Rank 26,000. Wow. I'm heading up the freaking leaderboards, guys. I'm going places.
The battle was over. I had killed almost everyone.
Almost everyone.
But she was still out there.
Damn, this tower though.
And Calypso knew where she was hiding.
She just walks right in.
For my prize, I told Calypso to send me where she'd been all these years.
Oh, ouch.
Tonight, I'd finally get to cut her.
Send me to her now!
Oh, scary.
Your wish is granted.
Did you do it? Oh, wow. That was simple.
Calypso. Calypso, where's my goddamned prize?
Look around, sweet tooth. You've been given your prize.
What?
That night, when she first encountered you.
Oh my god.
She was so traumatized. She was so damaged. The hospital just wasn't really working for her. So she checked herself out.
She killed herself. Really?
Made other arrangements.
Really? Oh, God.
She's been dead for 10 years.
Wow, it's messed up.
Kill me. You can't ever kill me. I'll find you, Calypso. I'll fucking find you and fucking kill you.
Oh my god. That's so messed up though. Well, there goes Sweet Tooth. Oh wow. He got screwed over so badly. Jeez, how far did he get? Wow, he got dug down deep. Look at that. Gee, wow, here lies Sweet Tooth. He got screwed over big time. That's hilarious. Well, he got his wish, but unfortunately it, he doomed himself.
Be careful what you wish for.